Extend is pleased to introduce TraiNDE UT Device Connected. This is a new way to use TraiNDE UT, the first virtual simulator for NDE inspectors. But first, a quick reminder about TraiNDE UT. TraiNDE UT virtualizes UT inspections. The user handles a dummy probe on a virtual component displayed on a screen and observes in real time the signal on a virtual flow detector. With TraiNDE UT, no need for blocks. You can practice manual UT anywhere. It includes pertinent exercises to train for UT Level 2 certifications. Its educational tools allow your trainees to improve their understanding of ultrasounds and signal analysis. TraiNDE UT Device Connected allows you to go further by plugging TraiNDE UT into your actual flow detectors. This electronic device is plugged into the computer running TraiNDE UT through USB and to any flow detector through LIMO. The analog signal at the location of the dummy probe is generated on the LIMO output and displayed on the flow detector. You can even simplify your TraiNDE UT setup by switching your laptop to tablet mode. Feel free to change your flow detector. TraiNDE UT Device Connected works with multiple flow detectors, such as Sonatest Wave, Olympus Epoch 650, and Prosec UT 8000. It is possible to use all the features of your flow detector: gain, filters, gates, freeze, echodynamics, DAC, and more, including the most advanced ones, like ScanView, DGS, or Optimized User Experience. With TraiNDE UT Device Connected, you can now train your inspectors with the material they will use on site. Thank you for watching this video. If you need further information, please visit our website traindee.extend.com or contact us at traindee@extend.com.